Okay, Kathy, I want you to go and dress a client with an affected right arm.
Miss Adams, hey, I'm going to get you dressed. Would you like to wear the orange striped shirt or the other shirt?
I want that one.
Okay, good choice. All right. Move that up there. Whoops. Okay. Let's sit you up a little bit. Is that comfortable?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I'm going to start with this arm over here and take this off, okay? Mm-hmm. This is your affected arm.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Let's go ahead and take that one off. And then you gently hold this one. Does that feel all right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's take that off. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
All right. Get your shirt ready. Gently pull this on, okay?
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. There we go. Get this hand up here. Okay. Make sure it's straight back there. Okay, go ahead and lay that up. Get your buttons buttoned.
I like this shirt.
Do you like it?
Mm-hmm. It is very pretty.
I have a couple things to match it.
Do you?
Mm-hmm.
Would you like to put those on?
No.
Good luck.
Okay.
Now let me get this out.
Okay. Does that feel good?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Yeah. Is your bed comfortable?
It is.
Let me get your car light for you. I'm going to go put this in the dirty clothes.